intoxicated with love at this moment? How could you possibly ignore me?